We cannot go home back tonight before he comes forward and give us a very short address. Mr. Kadyakale, please. A round of applause, please.
Facebook shouldn't just be the only source of information. that is YouTube, you can even watch videos telling you exactly how to do business. And these are opportunities that we have here in Malawi. So as you'll be looking for jobs, let me just give you two tips. I think it should just be one. If you need a job today, you'll get it the same day. So how do you do it? Okay, master something. I wish I had met you maybe some 2 years ago, so that at least as you, when you were in school, you could have just been practicing that. But the best way to get a job is to have a skill. If you have a skill with values, then you can just go to any company telling them that I would like to start working here and I won't go until you give me a job. And the question that you'll be asked, what do you know about our company? So if you have a skill, then if you use it, then you add value to an organization. And that is what companies are looking for. Okay, even if you have asked Mr. Osman that at least you like to work for Capital Radio today, you will ask me the same question, what skills do you have? You might have something very special that the journalists there don't even have. So you sell that. You guys we've just listened to your advert here. That was a nice advert, but then don't doubt yourself. You could have just told us that this is a bit. But for me, it wasn't a sample. It was a real advert. So this presentation is not about me, but it's about you guys. The future for this country is in our hands. So it is up to us whether we doubt or we do our best and accomplish anything that we want. And this is why some of us are setting up all these companies. At the moment we have just one branch right now in Lilongwe. Our company is not Graphics Solution Limited. We've just moved to Blanja right now, so our offices are just in the Sunny House. We have 5 international partners. These are the multinational, the multi-billion companies that we're managing here in Malawi. So a lot of people are just doubting, you're just a young man. What can you do? So you need to show people that you have the capacity to do something which is great. So most of you guys maybe you're just doubting yourself, you have just been doubting yourself, or maybe you have just been told that you're even better than most people. This is your time. You've finished school, you need to show the world that you're the best. So even if you don't get a job, master something and move forward. If you get a job, be the best that no another person can even take your place there. That even when you're fired, the other organization should just be talking to you that, where is this man? Where is this girl? Because you've mastered something. This is what people are looking for everywhere. And if Malawi doesn't accept your skills, the world is global. And because the world is global, when you have these skills, you can work elsewhere. So most of the things that we're not doing right now is because we're just giving excuses all the time. Don't give excuses. This is our time. If things are not working up, then you need to make sure that at least you still master something. Just keep going. Remember Corey, the other day he was even calling me, I think he called me at night and said, this symposium is so hard. And I could tell that he wouldn't even keep up. And then I told him that welcome to the real world, my friend. You are in school. Yeah, so I told him that welcome to the real world. You are in school and then you're finished now. This is how real life works. Life is hard, it's tough, but don't give up. So what's the point of you guys giving up? You've spent your school about 4 years at college. And then you just give up some, like all your dreams that, no, I just can't manage this. Your life should have a meaning. You should keep moving forward. You should keep going, no matter what. So, and this is what we do at our company. We have billboards around town in Blantyre. We are hosting websites, so many big organizations, including banks. The OIBM that has just been sold, we're hosting their website. So, if I can do it, I'm a youth, isn't it? As you can tell. Whether you're young, or you are, or maybe like you are the oldest, it just doesn't matter. You just have to keep going. So in closing, you guys have done communication, isn't it?
Yes.
So I'll just share a few
ideas
on how you guys can make money here. One, because you've done communication, then you're very good at writing, isn't it?
Yes.
Lots of NGOs have been established here in Malawi. Write proposals to these ones. Some of these people are just establishing NGOs that they don't even know how to write. You go there, you know what, I can write your company profile. And they'll ask you how much. They even have a lot of money that they just don't even know who to give to them. Yeah, so you can be charging them maybe about 100,000. You charge them for 100, just for the company profile. And I'm also a member of Google AdSense. You can make money online, on the internet, just by being a member of Google. It's for free. You get paid in euros or in dollars. You choose by yourself. You can just be writing whatever you love to write. Establish your blog. Put all the adverts there. And the more clicks you get, the more traffic you get, the more money you make. And the, another thing, even for your blog, you might as well apply for Amazon by being a member of Amazon. It's for free. On your blog, you can put some adverts from Amazon. If people are to buy the products from your site, you get paid for that. These are the opportunities. What are the opportunities that you guys are looking for? So, let me not say much because of time. But Malawi is too small. Don't leave Malawi for foreigners. Foreigners are coming here in Malawi. When Malawi is saying there are no opportunities. Don't read those negative stories. Look for something special. Read good books, the biographies of the famous people. You ladies, Oprah, you know Oprah, right?
Yes.
What you know is just about the glamours and the stuff. But she has been through a lot. Read her biography. Then you know that you're even better than her, and you can even do better than her. You guys are doing communication. So many biographies of great people, but these people have been through a lot also. So if these people have made it, what will make you guys stop? If I'm making it as Graphics and Solution Limited, then what can stop you guys? So this is, I think we should have a life of purpose. Let's not just live my life for foreigners. Let's not live my life for the elders. But we should also live our dreams each and every day. These lecturers are very smart. We have heard their stories. Even just by sitting at the table there, they're just giving us lots of ideas on how to do things.
They have done their part.
And now is your time. When you do it, when you have made it, let's not forget the people who are coming behind it. Let's sponsor the projects. Let's help them. You can make a lot of money, but what's the point of having a lot of money if you can't help anyone? And that's why most of the times when the people call us, asking us for help, with the little that we have, we just help. So, the best way to go about it, don't just make money, but know the reason why you make all those monies. And you use it to the best of your ability. Whatever knowledge that you have, whatever skills that you have, if you don't have skills, cultivate your skills and live your dreams. Thank you so much, guys.